interesting. And, that was on St. Augustine's Priory Church in Bristol, when John Cabot set sail to discover Newfoundland. Well, we know that he didn't discover it. The Vikings had been here before. But anyway, when our bishop was in Bristol in 1967, the dean of Bristol Cathedral gave him this gargoyle to follow Cabot out to the new world.